Kill me already!
Hello, hello! See, I thought you wouldn't have any problems. Did, Foxy ever repair the hallway? Probably not. I was just curious. Like I said, he was always my favorite. They tried to remake Foxy, you know? They thought the first one was too scary, so they redesigned him to be more kid-friendly and put him in Kid's Cove. To keep the toddlers entertained, you know? But kids these days just can't keep their hands to themselves. The staff literally had to put Foxy back together into every ship. Eventually, they just stopped trying and left him in some kind of take-apart, put-back-together attraction.
Oh my god!
The parts. I think the employees refer to him as just the mangle. Okay, before I go, I wanted to ease your mind about any rumors you might have heard lately.
Was that that weird thing in the book?
You know how these stories come and go and seldom mean anything. I can personally assure you that whatever is going on out there, however tragic it may be, has nothing to do with our establishment. It's just all rumor and speculation, people trying to make a buck, you know. Our guard during the day has reported nothing unusual, and he's on watch from opening till close. Okay, well anyway, hang in there and I'll talk with you tomorrow.
What I don't understand is why this guy sounds exactly like the other dude that died. Pretty sure he's dead. One dead ass motherfucker. And they just saved his freaking recording for this? Why? I think there's something more sinister going on here. I feel like this is some sort of Saw shit. And I'm supposed to survive it? What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? Please tell me what that is. Let's put this on, man. Fuck that. Shit. Fuck! Too much shit going on! Go away! Go away! I don't want you here! I hope you're gonna get a stroke from all this freaking blast light off and on shit! Die! What's that noise? What in the actual fuck? Oh fuck. Why is the music box going off? I dropped my helmet. I can't use it. Why is there this noise? I can't keep this. Can't. My glasses will hold it down. Yeah! I figured a way out. It's really hard balancing this on my head while doing this. Why would you fucking make me use a mask, you stupid, dumb animatronic, dumb recognition? I don't want to wear masks. This is too complicated. Go away. You're ready, you fucking canine looking mother fox. Just die with flashlight. The flash. Oh shit. We don't want this to happen again. We don't want this to happen again. Go away. Whatever the fuck got me last time. It's gone. Okay. Oh. My flashlight's gone. Flashlight. Why are you back? Go away. Do you...
Hi.
Who fucking... Who said that? Oh! Oh my god, there's a little kid running around here. Dude, I need to save the little kid. I think that's what I gotta do. What do I do about this thing? What the fuck? Where'd it go all of a sudden? Nobody wants... Nobody move. I don't give a shit what's in the vent. There goes my flashlight. I mean, this is pretty good. Oh, fuck! I don't know what to do. I'm fucking gonna die again. That's all I know. I don't even care about this kid. Like, what do I do about the half-faced guy? The half-faced robot thing. What the fuck is that? Looks kind of like maybe it was the rat, because these are new looking. They look more anime friendly, kind of like. And that thing that got me maybe was the previous rabbit. Maybe he's pissed about losing his job or something. I don't know. And then he comes back and wants to murder me for some reason. Because, you motherfucker. There's too much preparation time for this goddamn thing. Go away. Goddamn fox is always there. I can barely see. His helmet keeps coming down. I don't. Go. Nobody. Damn it! Fucking up. So apparently, I've got two things to worry about. I got this fox, actually three things to worry about. I got this fox to worry about, and then I got that half-faced rabbit dude that lost his job thing, and I'm thinking this is that weird mask thing that got me. I am not sure. And there's some kid around here. Let's go look for that kid. What the fuck? There you are. Oh shit. Somebody's in the van. Go away, damn fox. You know, this is a real problem. Because if half-faced rabbit man comes through, dude, I am not going to be able to stop it. Stop! You fuck in the hat mask thing. I don't even care anymore. Oh, fuck! Rolling on 4 a.m. for him! Come on! We don't want to be here no more. Don't you fall off. I need you. We're too close to fuck up now. Stop moving. Come on, it is almost five. I mean, I want six. What the fuck do I want five for? I want six, man. Give me six. I don't know what to do about you. I think I put the mask on. He goes away. Oh, but usually it's gotta be like really quick. Hello there, Freddy man! Freddy! Freddy stupid! Freddy goofing me! Connor! Go away! Nobody wants you! Nobody! Go away! I mean, I can only see out of one hole here! Hold on a second. Better. I caught you, Foxy! It's like wearing an eye patch. We're kind of similar, because I have one eye out. I did it! Oh my god. Fuck you. You bastards.